What's fucking good? Give me a second, let me put the audio down right quick. Shit too loud. Try to fix this audio, man. Shit too loud. Alright, let's see. This is my first time actually. Well, this is not my first time doing this shit, but I still don't know how to use the audio shit. Should be too loud. Let's see. Include. All right. This shit loud as fuck. or I'm back. Hopefully that fixed it. The gameplay audio is too fucking loud. It's just still loud. Oh. Gotta find a way to fix this shit. Yeah, my audio is fucked up. Gotta find a way to fix that shit. Select your fighter. But yeah, what up, chat? What up, what up? You gonna be listening to that bitch nigga Taro in a minute. Get that Android 18 team up in here, man. Get ready for battle. Oh, let's see. J Black, let's go to J Black shit. That nigga did a good exposed video on Free Freeman. I think he took that shit down. I think Zone got some shit though. Zone talks live. He took that shit down also. What the fuck? I think the one nigga Chucky.
なるほど。
ここ。
Tracy, what's good, bro? No.
Hey. Yo.
やるね。 Yeah!
Simple Deep. Yeah. This is a new the Dragon Ball Z game that came out not too long ago. I mean, this game is really fun. But, like, if you like games like this and fight like this kind of game, really fun. This is doing some combo. Now we get to the stage. Is it okay if I ask you a question? Yeah, go ahead. What's your go ahead and ask.
どうした?
そんなもんかよ。
What's your opinion on a movie that's from a crazy mind? What's your opinion on movies that show a man in the middle of a movie that fights the Joker? Your question is that, what's my opinion on movies that show men in embarrassing situations caused by either a practical joke or a sleazy mind? Then you also added, game by some chick that would get you laughed at. I mean, I don't really. How do I put it for you? I don't really watch movies like that, so movies that show men in embarrassing situations. I honestly just don't care, bro. Well, you're good. I just don't know how to answer your question because I don't really pay attention to stuff like that. I mean, it's a movie, so I guess don't take it like the way it's portrayed. I guess it's just a movie, so I mean, it's a bad thing because like it gives a man a bad image. Besides that, I mean, it's a movie, so I wouldn't take it that serious. You asked another question. So you say, what do I call an embarrassing moment general? Especially for a chick. Like, let's say like you were trying to get somebody's number. Like, let's say like you were hanging out with your friends and shit like that. She just said, no, I'm not getting my shit. I guess that's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. Like, let's say like you see this chick, she fine, you trying to holler at her. You trying to go with your move, and then she just continues to touch you down. That's embarrassing. Let's say you're really like persistent about getting somebody's number, and she says no, but you just keep asking. I mean, just annoying the girl in like period. Like if the girl don't want to talk to you, you're just annoying her. That's in public. That's embarrassing. Are you go ahead and give your example? You can give your example. Oh my, even if it's unrealistic, go ahead.
その手
this guy. その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。その調子。
Let's say you and a chick are alone in the park at night, and she gets frisky. Like, hey, hold up. Let's say you and a chick are alone in the park at night, and she gets frisky with you, and you're like, this is not a good thing. Idea of this in trouble. I mean, okay, she's getting frisky with you, right? So, if that was me, in that, I don't know, like, most dudes, if a girl gets frisky with them, they're probably trying to be like, oh, she wanna fuck, so they just go on her head. So, I don't know. But like, if you, let's say that, like, you don't know the female like that, I wouldn't do anything with her. And you never know. You might wake up the next day and the fucking cops knocking at your door and be like, you raped somebody. So I don't know. It just depends on you. Like, if you know the female, like, if you know her like that good, say, you go ahead. If you don't, I just fucking say, What up, my nigga? Gucci ball in the building. My man Dookie in the building. Ooh-wee. Shout out to my nigga Dookie ball. Alright, man. Let me play online. Had enough practice? Let me hop on online. But yeah, what up, Dookie, man? Now, let me play you guys some True Freeman right quick. You know, get the shit going. When True Freeman was getting jiggy. Let's do it. The God TV, he got some good shit. This game is Dragon Ball Z. I can tell it's made by Capcom. Yeah. Well, it's not made by Capcom. It's made by Bandai Namco. This game came out like not too long, like maybe 8 months ago. It's called Dragon Ball Z. I mean, just look up Dragon Ball, you see the game immediately. I'm about to play some online matches right quick. Probably gonna get my ass beat.
Hey, flag that motherfucker. Call the police, my nigga. I'm going to fuck you up.
Since I shoot fighters. Yeah. I mean, it's a fighting game, but I wouldn't really compare it to that game. You got one match.
It doesn't really make a difference because I'm really so pissed off. It doesn't make sense, right? So, it seems that you want that. Let me get off and let me find some resources for you. I was told you need to fight fire with fire. Well, these motherfuckers that's coming around.
Yeah, Simple Deep. It's kind of like that. I never really played that game that you just talked about. But I mean, I'm just getting into these type of games. Like these type of games, I'm just getting into them, so I'm not really that versed in other games like this. But then it's made by the same company that made the game you're talking about. This is my first game, so I'm probably gonna get my ass beat. Probably gonna call it in front of my face like that. Yeah, I hate punch, man. Yeah, I got a concentrate.
Pretty
sure I blocked that or whatever.
I'm on the
That you hit?
Jump!
charge him. And I lose my gold thing. But yes, gay. If I should hear it, let me hear it seriously, huh? Alright, let's get it. Get ready! Holy shit, the lag fucking went up. Yo, this fucking lag is what oh. Ooh, this is crazy.
これ以上好きにさせるぞ。